Hey, it's Missy. Welcome back to my channel. Today's tutorial is this four-strand braid, waterfalled back into the braid. I don't really know what I'm gonna call it yet, but I think it's so super cool. If you're new to my channel, make sure to subscribe down below, and if you wanna see how to recreate this look, then just keep watching.
For this hairstyle, I'm going to start with my hair parted on the right side. Then I'm going to pick up a small section on the heavy side of the part and split it into four pieces for my braid. The second piece is going to be the largest since it doesn't have hair added into it. So to start, I'm going to first cross the fourth strand under the third, then over the second and under the first strand. Then I'm going to cross the third strand over the second strand to complete the first set. Now I'm going to begin again crossing the fourth strand under the third, but I'm also going to bring in a new section of hair, adding it into that fourth strand after it's crossed under the third. Then I'm going to cross it over the second and under the first strand. Now I'm going to pick up a new section and cross it over, adding it into the previous first strand. Then to finish the set, I'm going to cross the third strand over the second strand. Now I'm going to begin a new set, crossing the fourth strand under the third and bringing a new section into the braid. Then I'm crossing it over the second, and now instead of crossing it under the first, I'm going to drop down the first strand, pick up a new section in its place, crossing it over the second strand, and this will create the first waterfall piece. So then to finish the set, I'm going to cross the third strand over the second strand. Now I'm just going to repeat those steps, continuing the four strand waterfall braid until I've dropped down four strands of hair. Once I've got four waterfall strands hanging down, I'm going to begin incorporating them back into the braid as the new first strand. So I'm crossing it over the second strand and then under the third strand to finish the set. So once more, I'm crossing the fourth strand under the third, and I'm going to stop adding in new sections from the top of my head. Then I'm going to cross the fourth strand over the second, and then cross the next waterfall strand over the top of the second strand, and then cross it under the third strand to finish the set. So I'm just going to repeat those steps, continuing the braid, adding the waterfall strands into the braid as the new first strand, until I've added in all of the strands and reached the end of the section. Then I'm just going to go back over the braid and gently pull on the loops so they're a little bit easier to see. And then I'm going to wrap the braid around the back of my head, pinning it in place with bobby pins.
So that is the end of today's tutorial. Let me know your thoughts down below in the comment section. And if you enjoyed this tutorial and you think this hairstyle is so super cool, make sure to click the thumbs up. And also, if you're new to my channel, be sure to subscribe, then you'll never miss a video. I post a new hair tutorial every single week. Thank you so very much for watching, and I'll see you next time.